Hi there, my name is Liz Gardiner, and the dance we've got today is called Let's Get It. It was choreographed by Mark Simpkin for Winter Wipeout that was held this weekend. Big shout out to all the people that came up to me and said they liked the videos. I'm so happy, and it's such a good resource, isn't it, to have online. We're so lucky to have YouTube. The song is called Like I Love Country Music. It's sung by Kane Brown. It's very, very country. It's a 48 count, two wall intermediate line dance. There's one restart on at the end of wall five. You'll be facing 6 o'clock when you do the, it's really a tag. It's not a restart, I should call it a tag, at the end of wall five. And so you start 12, finish five, and it's just four counts, which is the first four counts of the dance, which makes it nice and easy. You just start the dance, and then after the four counts, restart. And then there is one restart on wall seven at count 32, and that's I will get to that, and that's pretty easy too, especially because the singer counts people in. And one, two, three, four, and then you start off again. Sometimes I muddle that one up, but we'll see how we go. Okay, let's get started. Your weight is on your left. We're going to do a Dorothy off to our right diagonal. Step, lock, and a shuffle forward. That slightly goes naturally to your left diagonal. Shuffle forward, rock side, recover, and a quarter sailor right. Sailor step. Let's just do that with a couple of counts. One, two, and three, and four, side five, six, turn seven, and eight. Now you're going to rock, sway your left, forward, back, and recover. Do the same with the right, forward, rock, and recover. So that's one, two, and three, four, and step forward for five, six. That's a pivot over your right. And shuffle back, half turn over your right, seven, and eight. And your weight is on your left. From here, you're going to go right heel hold, bring it together, do a left heel together and a right heel together. Let's just get to there. From the top, Dorothy. One, two, shuffle, three and four, side five, six, sailor, seven and eight. Roll one, two and three, four, pivot, five, six, shuffle, seven and eight. One hold, two and three and four and rock forward. Five, six, so that's on your left. Five, six, turn a quarter left, touch your left and turn and drop. And as you do, you can roll anything. Mark says, as long as you don't roll your eyes, you can roll anything. So you can roll your shoulders, you can roll your hips, you can do a body roll if you like, okay? And you get to there, that's seven, eight. Let's just get to there. Dorothy. One, two, shuffle, three, and four, side five, six, sailor, seven, and eight. Roll one, two, and three, four, pivot, five, six, shuffle, seven, and eight. Heel. One, hold, two, and three, and four, rock, five, six, turn, seven, eight. Now, from here, you're going to do a rocking chair, but you do it on the diagonal, so you rock your right over, rock, recover, side, recover. So that's one, two, three, recover, four. Turning to the right diagonal, which will be 130, do a stamba, five and six. Still on the diagonal, rock forward for seven and recover, eight. Okay, so that little bit. So you're just going left and then right diagonal, basically. One, two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Now you're straightening up an eighth to your right. Behind side cross, so that's one and two, you must step right to the side for three. Now there's a shuffle here, it's a three quarter pivot over your left to the back wall. So for four and five, four and five, you're doing that on your left foot over your left. Left is important. Left is important. You step forward on your right and do a left kickball change. Kickball change, choking up. Okay, so do it from the cross rocking chair. A one, two, three, four, samba, five and six, rock, seven, eight. One and two, side three, turn, four and five, step six, seven and eight. to finish the dance off, you're going to rock forward. What do we do? One, two, pivot and shuffle back, left, right, left, rock back, recover. Two steps, two counts, so we're turning half, stepping right back, turn left, step left forward, and you're ready to start the dance again. All right, so do it from that rocking chair business. One, two, three, four, samba, step, rock, recover. The hind side cross, side turn, shuffle, and then step, one step, a kick, ball change, rock, half turn, pivot, shuffle back, left, rock back, recover, and a full turn. Over your, what way was that? Over your left, okay? And that's the end of the dance. All right, all the way through with the steps. So weights on your left, Dorothy. Dorothy, lock and shuffle forward, slide, recover. So rock right, recover left, and a quarter sailor step turn, that was right. Rock, sway left, forward together, right forward together. Step forward on your left, do a half pivot right, keep shuffling over your right, left, weight has to be on your left. Right heel hold, then left heel together, right heel together, a rock forward, recover, touch the left behind, do a quarter turn left, roll anything you want but not your eyes. Rocking chair, cross, recover, side, recover, to 130 now, we're going to do the samba, samba, step and a rock, recover, still on the diagonal. Turning an eighth right, so we're just straightening up to the side wall. Behind side cross left, step right to the side. You're going to turn left, do a left shuffle, three-quarter turn to the back. Left, right, left. You're going to do one step forward, that's, and then kick will change, seven and eight, that's on the left. Step forward, forward on the left, half turn right. Keep turning right to shuffle left, right, left. Rock back and recover on the left, full turn left, half, half. All right, all the way through with the count. Weights on the left, here we go, Dorothy. One, two, shuffle, three and four, side five, six, turn sailor, seven and eight, rock forward. One, recover, two, three and four, step, five, six, turn shuffle, seven and eight. One, hold two heels, three and four and rock forward. Five, six, turn seven, drop eight. Do a rocking chair. One, two, three, four, samba. Five and six, rock, seven, eight. Behind and cross. One and two, side three, shuffle. Four and five, step six, kick, seven and eight. Step forward for one, turn two, shuffle three and four, rock back five, recover six, turn seven, eight. All good? Seems good, doesn't it? Okay, wall two, it's only a two wall dance, so that's pretty cool. Here we go. Dorothy, lock and shuffle, side recover, quarter sailor step. Rock switch, rock roll, what are they? Sway rolls. One, two and three, four pivot, five, six shuffle back, seven and eight, weights left. Heel, one, hold two and three and four, rock five, six, turn left, seven, drop eight. Rocking chair, one, two, three, four, samba, five and six, that's turning right, rock forward, seven, eight, straightening up to the side wall, eighth right, one and two, side three, three-quarter turn with a shuffle, for four and five, step right, six, kickball change, seven and eight, step forward, one pivot, two shuffle, three and four, rock back, five, six, turn, seven, eight. All right, so if we were to do that back, we'll do this wall. We'll pretend this is wall five. Okay, this is a little bonus wall. Now it's a little faster, so I'll do it to pace, but we'll pretend this is five because we've got the restart at the end of wall five. Start at six. It's instrumental all the way through except in the last little bit. So here we go. A one, two, and three, and four, side five, six, turn seven, and eight. Sway one, two, and three, four, pivot, five, six, shuffle back, seven, and eight. Oh, one, hold two, and three, and four, rock, five, six, turn seven, eight. Cross one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Little steps when you're going fast, right? Here's the beginning of the dance. 1, 2, and 3, touch, 4, start. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Boom. So you'll hear it, you'll hear there's a restart, and you want to start, and you'll think, what's the tag? Oh, that's all right, I don't need to remember the tag, it's just the first 4 counts of the dance. All right, now we're back at the front. This is one that I muddle up, because there's a bit that sounds like where you're going to restart, but you don't. It's up to the rocking chair. So now you know the dance, I'll show you where it is. It's after this rocking chair, after the samba, and the rock recover, and you start there, 1, 2, and. All right, but we'll get to it. So we'll do the wall till we get to it and restart. This will be wall 7 at the front. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, shuffle, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, turn 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, hold, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's about that fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. That's where it starts, actually. All right, so after the rocking chair, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. All right, do it one more time so you're clear there. So Dorothy, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, hold, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, turn 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Start. I miss that sometimes. Don't you miss it? All right, let's have a go to music. 16 count intro, sung by Kane Brown. What a great song.
Let's get it.
Ew. three, four, five, six. One, two, three, and four. Back roll. That it's called Let's Get It. That's the first part of the song. I'm puffing. You wouldn't credit how much exercise you get when you dance these dances. So Let's Get It, choreographed by Mark Simpkin. Song is Like I Love Country Music by Kane Brown. 48 count, two wall, intermediate. Tag at the end of the instrumental part at the back. It's restart on six, just use the first four counts of the dance. And then the restart back on seven. And if I wasn't counting, you would have heard him counted in, but you'll get used to that. And restart the same sort of spot at the end with a big finish. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.